In certain ecosystems, tarantulas and small frogs have formed an unusual symbiotic relationship. The frogs seek shelter in the tarantula's burrow, gaining protection, while the tarantula benefits from the frog's insect-catching abilities, helping keep the living space free from pests. If you think Peter Parker had frogs in his apartment, give us a subscribe.